we made sure, Martha and I made sure that it was available to causes that we cared about. Not just, you know, some things we made, you know, we could do for, you know, for fundraising events, but sometimes it's just like, here's a place for you to have your meeting. So we're open 6 days a week, but Mondays we were closed. So almost every Monday evening, there was some activity there. So it could have been, you know, a poetry reading or Jasmine performing or, you know, a dialogue on AIDS prevention or fundraiser for the Black Rep or political campaign, you know, for folks that, you know, for folks whose candidacies were important to us or we were important to them. Always, it seemed like there was always something going on our down times. And then it became even sometimes in our morning times, like before we open, we'd want to have stuff. One of my favorite memories is, I think it was like the first Thursday of every month, we had this event called the Lesbian Power Breakfast. And the men at the restaurant would come in really early and cook a big spread of food, and we'd, you know, set up the dining room with buffet style so that, you know, that women could eat. And then it was like 2 hours long, like, I don't know, 7:30 to 9:30 or something, that they, you know, that folks had topics that they wanted to talk about that were specifically important to women's lives and to lesbian lives in particular. And there were people, I remember some of the, you know, folks like Catherine Williamson, who was a nurse practitioner working for David Proleski's office at the time, would come in and do breast exams in the dining room, or, you know, we were doing other sort of, I don't know, whatever. I didn't really, you know, don't remember all the topics, but I know it grew from you know, a small group of women to the place to be, you know, or these. When we tried to show off, you know, tried to make men's allies to women, trying to make this exquisite meal available, you know, for this event every month, and women got to come and they had programs and sometimes just processing whatever the issue of the day was and just networking event. It was really, really proud of having that happen in that space for as long as it did. That was one of the things. That was probably the only thing I remember that was programmed, like, this is, like, anything else would be like, somebody want to use a restaurant for this or for that, but that time and space was dedicated for that activity.